March past is all about synchronization and teamwork. Marching in a contingent demands alertness and unspoken coordination. The drumbeat rolls, the band strikes up, and high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swings of arms and the thundering feet stir something within us. We are delighted to introduce for distinctive houses the Green House dedicated to APJ Abdul Kalam and Red House honoring Mahatma Gandhi. The Yellow House named after Savitribai Phule and Blue House inspired by Mother Teresa. Here the march past begins. Right in front, Marching Master Zaid Sheikh takes the permission for NCC from Honorable Sri Srikant Dure, SP of Dure, and guides the entire parade of cadets.
विभोर शिरुडकर, हेड गर्ल दर्शना दंडगवा आणि स्कूल लीड करत आहे अशरफ पठाण. रेड हाऊस म्हणजेच महात्मा गांधी हाऊस. Thank you.
all the four troops along with the SSC troop of our school coming in the last phase of the mark fast.
Kindly cheer and encourage them with a huge round of applause.
Anthem. I request Ashraf to please give away the orders.
Thank you.
With the most respect, they will now gracefully hand over the school flag to their respective flags to our esteemed dignitaries. Let us applaud the dedication and leadership of these individuals, recognizing their pivotal role in fostering the spirit of our school.
Flags being handed over to the dignitaries as a sign of their spirit and determination to carry forward the sports event in a sportsman's spirit and win according to the rules and regulations. The Blue House handing over the flag to the chief guest, followed by Green House handing over the flag to the chief guest, so that it is posted to give energy, vigor and vitality to each and every students participating in the sports event. Thank you, Father.
On behalf of St. Anthony's School, I am grateful to the police band for coming and playing for us. I request our Honorable Chief Guest Srikant Devre to just honor them as a token of love and appreciation for this.
Thank you. a hope to rise. Friends, I am fully aware that this is not the occasion to have a talk with you. But I only want to emphasize on one thing, that to all the sportsmen over here, that don't compete with each other. You have to compete with yourself. If you compete with other people, you will become bitter. And if you compete with yourself, you will become better. Friends, I have an important meeting to attend. So I really thank you. I appreciate all the teachers who have worked very hard to arrange this program. I truly appreciate all the parade commanders over here who have performed extremely well. I would like to see them in person in my office also, Father, if you, with your kind permission. And the little girl who accompanied with me, Tejaswini Vilas Patil, if you can send her also. Thank you all the teachers, parents and students, and let's enjoy the program. Thank you.
मी माननीय प्राचार्य फादर विन्सन यांना विनंती करते की त्यांनी जिल्हा पोलीस अधीक्षक माननीय श्री श्रीकांत दिवरे साहेब यांना पुष्पगुच्छ मोमेंटो व शॉल देऊन सन्मानित करावे.
आजच्या ॲन्युअल स्पोर्ट्स डेसाठी उपस्थित सर्व विद्यार्थी, पालक, आत्ताच आपल्या धुळे जिल्ह्याचे पोलीस अधीक्षक दिवरे साहेबांनी सांगितलं की हा मंच आज भाषण करण्यासाठी नाही. सगळेजण आज आपले जे कलाविष्कार आहेत ते दाखवण्यासाठी सर्व उत्सुक आहेत. त्याच्यामुळं भाषण न करता आजच्या या ॲन्युअल डेसाठी मी सेंट अँथनी स्कूलची सर्व मॅनेजमेंट, त्यांचे टीचिंग नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ, फादर विल्सन यांना शुभेच्छा देतो. तसेच सर्व पालकांना आणि इथे उपस्थित सर्व विद्यार्थ्यांना शुभेच्छा देतो आणि इथे थांबतो. थँक्यू.
मी माननीय फादर विल्सन यांना विनंती करते की त्यांनी धुळे कारागृह अधीक्षक माननीय श्री विशाल वांदल साहेब यांना पुष्पगुच्छ देऊन सन्मानित करावे.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, classes 1 to 4, teachers, Martin sir, for the synchronized mass drill presented before all of us.